G'day everyone, welcome back to another Helldivers 2 video. This time I'm looking at the daily orders, killing 8 bile spewers. But also while I'm here I thought I would try a charger mission to kill 2 chargers and show you guys, I've done it before, how you can kill 2 chargers on the first mission in a medium with the orbital laser. So we'll see if we can find one of those. Let's have a look. No.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
Oh no, no. I didn't want to do that.
Mission
Oops.
Coordinates locked. Hellpods prime.
Okay, well.
Orbital thrusters.
We'll try it with a. I guess we'll try it with a. That's interesting. Going to have one booster per mission. Oh well, probably forget the charges, but we'll do the hopefully get 8 bile spewers. See how we go. It's good to buddy up.
Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
Oh, we lost one.
And should you fall, remember this. Every day is a good day to die for democracy.
Calling down a support weapon.
Allied destroyer.
Tech pack inbound.
Deploying Helldivers.
Retrieve launch codes. Now we're doing the ICBM. Okay.
Thank you.
Roger.
Marking location. South. Bugs.
Ah, so that's the bile spewers.
Bug hive, bug hole, on my position.
Found something. Tagging map, southwest.
Are we going for the launch codes?
Tagging location, south. Marking location. I'm on it. Tagging location, west.
Bug tunnel breach!
I'm on it!
Huh?
calling in a hell bomb.
Alrighty, let's get these launch codes.
Hellbomb armed! Clear the area!
Requesting orbital!
Engaging orbital laser.
Objectives up there.
Yep.
Dropping item.
Got a sample. Reloading.
Dropping package.
One step closer to mission completion.
Right, that's the codes.
North.
I actually just did this one myself today by myself.
Dropping package. Package acquired. Dropping a pin. West.
Tagging Luke. Cancel that. Fire in the hole!
North. I'll do another laser to clear the area.
Marking location.
Still got 28 seconds.
Marking location, west. Engaging terminal.
Buckhive spotted.
I'm on it.
Alrighty.
Activating jump pack. I got the terminal.
Alrighty, launching the missile again.
Orbital inbound.
This will get the Bile Spewers mission, the personal mission. So we'll get a good view of the bomb. So I think maybe over here. To launch.
Engaging terminal.
Tagging map, northeast.
Tagging location.
Found something.
Alrighty. N1's off doing his own thing. Doing all the side missions. There we go.
I got the terminal.
Yep, do the honors. Thanks. Here we go.
Requesting orbital.
Whoa, there we go. Look at that. Awesome. So cool. All right.
Dropping a pin, south.
location.
Southeast. I'm on it!
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Yep. We're gonna go extract, or are we gonna get every single thing on the map? Guess we're gonna go get every single thing. Oh no, he's going to extraction. There's a bug nest next to it, so he might take that out first, I guess. Yep. Check out this, yep, gonna open the door here.
I'm on it! Thank you! Affirmative! Tagging location.
I really do like this scout armor, even better than the heavy armor. Oh, that's how you cancel it. That's interesting. Didn't realize you could cancel it by just pressing the
tagging map, northeast.
The Strategems button again, so that's cool. Good to know. I did hear that you could do that, but I couldn't figure out how to do it. So you just press the button. That's pretty easy. If you've got the Strategem in your hand, just press the Strategem button again and it'll disappear. And you can reuse it again. Okay, let's climb up. Love that jetpack too. So jetpack and scout armor, it's what I really like. It seemed to be my preferred. I've tried the medium, tried the heavy armor, definitely the scout armor with the extra stamina and the ping on the radar is good.
Location.
looks like he's going for everybody.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Bug hive spotted! Throwing grenade!
Bloody missed it.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
Extraction is available.
Throwing supply beacon.
Tagging map, northwest.
Affirmative.
It's going to be a long mission, but it looks it's getting every we're getting every little thing, so it's not bad. I don't mind. So
orbital inbound.
There we go. Oops. Love that laser, huh? Very nice.
Dropping a southwest.
Okay, looks like we're finally going to the extraction. And I've definitely done my 8 bile spewers, so. It's in the background there, there's a picture of a battleship doing orbital laser and bombarding, and it's pretty good simulating that there's other players, you know, on the map. Very good.
Activating jump pad.
Get some ammo. I don't need any, okay. Well, I should do some walking to get some stamina back. Oh, look at the little footprints. Follow his footprints, eh?
supply beacon! Supplies, northwest.
Calling down a sentry.
ETA T-minus 1 minute.
Requesting fortifications.
Yes, very thorough mission. Killed all the bugs. None coming.
Requesting orbital.
20 seconds. Engaging orbital laser. ETA T minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone.
There's some bugs over there. Check out that we got our 8 bile spewers, and we'll call that a video, I think. Some good XP there, 345 out of 345, yeah. Got the maximum we could. Yeah, I'm not going for the second one. Just got a kitted out bloody deck there. Yeah, 63%.
I've rarely seen Liberty dispense so rapidly. Welcome aboard, Helldiver. Now that your
kills 113.
As good as
oh no, that was me. Kills 13. Alright. Thanks for the game, guys. See ya.
Mission coordinates locked.
Love that frozen animation, so cool. Can watch that for a long time. Alright, let's check out our bile mission. Yeah, I think it's done. So,
the galactic war waits for no one. Are you ready, Helldiver?
There you go, see? Now, win at least 8 defend campaigns against the automatons. I thought I did that already. But obviously, I didn't. So anyway. Alright. Thanks everyone for watching. Much appreciated. Yeah, it wasn't quite what I wanted, but what I planned for the video, but that's okay. I think I'm not just trying to see whether I got my credits for those. Yeah, 21,000. No, maybe I'll get it when I log back on at some stage. But yeah, thanks again, everyone. We'll catch you all in the next one. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like and subscribe. And we'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye for now.